I'd like to introduce you to Sugumi Okabe. Mimi, as she prefers, holds a Shirk doctoral fellowship in the Department of Modern Languages and Cultural Studies. Her project is titled Narrating Nation, a Cross-Cultural Exploration of the Child Detective in Japanese Manga and Western Children's Detective Fiction. Mimi.
Okay, so how many of you know of Sherlock Holmes? Many of you, right? Yes, of course. Indeed, the famous fictional detective of Sir Arthur Conan Doyle's works has captivated the popular imagination and adapted across different cultures and in many different forms. But why does he remain such a popular figure in the 21st century? The genre of detective fiction, broadly speaking, reflects and responds to social attitudes and values of a particular historical and cultural moment. The figure of the detective, aside from solving crimes in a fictional world, serves a more culturally significant role in terms of defining ideas of morality, nation, and identity. Doyle's Sherlock Holmes, I think, particularly demonstrates the relationship between detection, detectives, and imperial logic. And these aspects also might provide an explanation for the popularity of the detective on a global scale. Japan's fascination in particular with Sherlock Holmes is pervasive in many forms, including films, TV, dramas, commercials, paraphernalia, themed restaurants, novels, anime, and of course, manga, which is Japanese comics and the medium that I'm working with. Sherlock Holmes has become an iconic archetype in Japanese popular culture ever since the appearance of the abridged and translated version of Doyle's Man with the Twisted Lip in 1894. But after a century since the birth of the British sleuth, manga artist Aoyama Gosho has reappropriated the famous detective in his ongoing manga series entitled Case Closed, which is the English title, for a contemporary Japanese audience. So building on my ongoing research on this manga series as a form of parody that both embraces and deviates from British detective stories, I'm now interested in exploring how Holmes has been transformed into a child detective, as well as exploring sort of the literary construction of children as detecting agents within the genre of Japanese detective fiction and manga. So one of the central questions of my research then involves an investigation of the ways in which discourses of nation identity and empire are articulated through children within the genre of Japanese shonen tante manga, or detective manga, that shape ideas of detecting, detection, and schooling that are unique to Japan, but are also in dialogue with Western detective stories for children and youth, such as the Nancy Drew and Hardy Boy series, as you all may know. My research, then, seeks to achieve several goals. First is to show the social historical significance of Japan's past in relation to critical examination of Meitante Conan or Detective Conan. Second, to investigate the ways in which children are employed as detectives and how they apply to broader ideas of Japanese discourses of identity, nation, and empire. And finally, to demonstrate the effectiveness of manga as a genre capable of generating social and cultural commentary and thereby impacting society. The Shirk Doctoral Fellowship has made it possible for me to conduct this timely cross-cultural work, and I do have ambitions to study abroad to further develop my research and to gain access to the necessary resources that will ensure the successful completion of my doctoral program. Thank you.